Teams are very good, and teams have excellent home records. So Ireland have lost one game in the Championship in the last 5 years. So that just shows you how difficult it is for any team to win away from home. Going to a place like Dublin, Twickenham, Cardiff, Paris, Rome, and ourselves, BT Murrayfield with our record at home over the last few years. You have to be at your very best. You have to stay in the fight. You can't give the opposition easy points. You can't get the crowd even more energised than it is at the first 5 minutes of a game. Home crowd will bring more noise, more energy, and the home team does feed off that. And we've got to be better. We know that. That's a key focus for us, starting with an away game this year, even though it's a really tough challenge, is the best preparation for us to see where we are, see if we have learned over the last few years of how we can do better away from home and what we have to work on after that.